monster!
Send you to hell.
Welcome, great warriors. Every person in my village ate the flesh of the immortals, but many did not resurrect. The spirits are angry with us. The only warriors left are in the tombs of our ancestors. It is in the mountains near our village. Take me to your boat, and I will lead you. Far before the first of my kind walked the land, before this world even existed as it is, there was another time. The dream time. Existed without fear, without pain, without hope. We travel by in our sleep, for the dream time is always with us, waiting in the darkness. Spirits who watch over us rose from deep within the void and darkness and created the sky and the sea and the land and everything alive. And still watch over us, and many other greater and lesser. Do you see them? There! The immortals, the resurrected, their spirits remain on this plane. They live in both worlds, the dream time and our time. They consume us to become one with us, for they are the bridge between the two worlds, the world of the spirit and the world of the
damage.
From what I understand, they worship these bloody things. They might be infected to become resurrected. So I'm afraid you might have some problems with his shaman. Keep an eye on him, right?
Come.
I'll wait in the boat, but hurry up, okay? This place is evil as evil.
We make the sacrifices for the spirits at this altar.
Beautiful.
There. I see one. Here is my village. Angry spirits are everywhere. Stay close to me. Maybe we will avoid a fight. My resurrected brothers are great warriors.
The bigger they are, dressed for this.
Those whispers are a warning.
Ah!
It is beautiful here, but it is unholy.
Now it's done!
We have to get to the other side. They want to stop us. Destroy the lever. Get to the second lever and use it. Be careful. Sacred place. Here in this tomb, you will find many of my ancestors, fallen warriors, great heroes. Come.
See any mummies?
No!
What the hell?
Very bad spirits. Stay away.
Stop it!
you see that, man? That was fucking voodoo. Not a living dead shit.
I don't see any bite marks. If she didn't eat those stiffs, then she's probably fine.
And what if she ain't fine?
Maybe you should ask her, huh? Hey, Shorty, you have some zombie for lunch?
She's saying something. I had to. Everyone had to. They believe if they'd eat, they would live forever.
We'll have to take her with us.
First, we need to find them damn mummies.
Shit. Over here!
Now what?
If you want to get to the village, I know a shortcut. I was born here. We need to go this way. Allah, watch out! There's more of them here than you think. Watch out! You're dead! Look there, at the altar. Is that your friend? Quick, you have to help him.
Come on.
Thanks. Now let's get the hell out of here. Run to the board.
I thought I was gonna find something valuable here. Instead, I get tricked like a stupid kid.